Hello. Hello.
Boo.
What are you doing here?
That's all you got for me?
What?
What?
Wait. Hello.
Hi. Where the fuck is everyone?
Sako.
Also, they won't let me inside. I'm sad.
There's a it's like a war thing going on right now.
Just as I remember.
Well, how are you?
Good. How have you been?
Pretty good, I guess. Kinda.
Can you help me get better clothing?
I mean, what type are you looking for?
Desert.
Okay.
And tools.
Yeah, alright, let's go.
And a paintbrush.
Alright, let me get all my equipment.
I want to be, like, standing there, just staring when she comes back.
Okay, wait. Oh, run.
I'm not that fast anymore.
I mean, what made you come back?
I found the answers I was looking for.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good.
Ah, Vanix.
Hello, Aaron.
I see you found your guest.
Yeah.
Very, very good.
Is there still a sheep upstairs?
Probably not. A lot of things get killed around here.
I like that sheep. It's a cute sheep, though. There's still people sleeping in here at the back.
Mm-hmm. Right, it's being made in the table. You should be able to get in there. There are houses. I don't know.
Okay, but you would think that everyone would have houses instead of sleeping upstairs in the community building.
I think there's still some free houses left. I'm not too sure though. And we have no red dye.
I have it.
Okay. I'm gonna get you a paintbrush.
That gentleman was kind enough to give it to me already.
So, I mean, how are you wanting to do it?
I'm thinking I just, you know, stand around and, you know, act like I've been here the whole time. I went to Essos? Nope, I don't remember going to Essos.
Might be a bit weird.
Oh god, what did she do to my room?
Like, there's like nothing up there anymore in any either of the rooms.
Uh-huh. check.
Nope.
Around like this.
I mean, I don't think she'll know it'll be you.
Oh yeah. I need scissors. And the tan bag.
There's scissors. There's tan. So what kind of answers
you? I feel really young and I don't like it.
The answers that brought you back, I mean, what was you looking for?
I went to find my dad.
Hmm.
And, well, I found him. And it was happy and nice, but he worked a lot. So he wasn't really ever at the house that he stayed in, and that he let me stay in. And I told Hera that once I found him and got the answers from him that I wanted about my mom, I'd come back.
Hmm.
So now I'm back.
That's good. Not sure when she's gonna be back.
I mean, not like I'm going anywhere.
True.
Okay, get those out of my pockets, because those are true.
Oh yeah, tools.
And the sword. And the beaver. I could use a beaver. And I mean like a Castroides.
Hmm.
Cause you know, I like to age a little bit. If that's a possibility that we could do while we're waiting.
Yeah. Sword, tools. The sword's not the best that we can get, but still good.
It's me. It's literally gonna be used on Dylos. Oh, who the heck dies their tools?
I dyed mine.
Gross.
What?
You disgust me. Waste. That is a okay. A sword is understandable, but I mean like a pickaxe. Why do I need a red pickaxe?
I don't know. I might change mine. I like having the stripe as a color though, like the fabric. Right. That was a little tiny one. Actually, we're gonna need to get a sickle as well, since we're gonna need fiber.
I just ran face first into a door and tried to open it.
I can do the paperwork, I think. If you'd want, or would you rather wait? Damn, why are you so fucking quick? You're quicker than before! Pretty sure you're quicker than before, is she?
Did she come back yet? I don't know.
Is her saber here?
Also, do you have a spare saber?
Yeah, wait, is her saber down here? It is, I think.
Oh, that one's split too! Wait, why that is one's split!
These guys could get it good on me. A saber's here.
This one's the best blue, though. Screw all the other blues.
Actually, what's his?
No offense.
I mean, his melee's not the best, but I mean, you can have that one.
Do you see this piece of paper in here? What is this?
Oh, that might have been Charles that did that.
What is that?
It's
that. What?
Shh. Actually, does this saber have a good saddle?
Do you need it foldered? I mean, it's imprinted on.
No, it's. I pretty much know all the stats off by heart.
Okay.
Get these guys some more meat real quick.
I'm gonna move her out so that she doesn't eat all the baby meat.
Alright.
Or trough meat. I'm actually gonna go get like a bunch of the meat.
We do have actually come.
Thank you. So I might take that horse to the left there.
Is everyone then? What the fuck?
But to bend the knee, because he felt he was going to get steamrolled by Sunspear. Now that fear is gone, his loyalties are not to me anymore.
For his goddamn self. But I agree with Maestro, my name is, we shouldn't jump to conclusions. but couldn't send the Dorkishmen back. Well, not believe their word. Tucker Manwin is your warden in the south, and he didn't show up to fight for you today.
Do they have any sisters by any chance? Mary off Saladrisa's.
Who?
Do they have any sisters?
Dallas Brothers.
Talisman? Not that I know of. They're all brothers. But that is just the warning to me. Mr. Manuvius and that raven, please exclude from it that the new warden is. Do not wish that to get out.
Yes, of course, Your Grace. I will keep that record locally with the.
Who's grappling?
That is a good faith on my part.
It's alright.
That man is here to give the Iron Isles over, by the way. If that's a thing that we're still doing.
Is that a thing we're still doing?
I don't know. Not to hear.
And it'll be my pleasure to carry that title.
I mean, someone made mention of Jorgen, someone made mention of you, Vanix. I wasn't sure was going to sit there, but if he's going to give it over, I mean, save us the trouble of going.
No, I don't know.
Addy, what are you doing? Okay. Is he up here?
Yeah.
Oh, well, alright. Come on. Is she up there in the keep, then?
Yeah, in the throne room.
Outside, Beavers.
Quick.
Sounds like it came from behind me. Sorry.
Hi. That drum priest is here to give over the throne.
Well,
we have more important
matters
on for a second.
Really, a little more important. He's coming here.
We'll let him know to wait.
Prince Aldrisus.
Yes.
This did be bad.
I'm telling you, you want to listen to this.
All right. Really?
Trust me.
Oh, you're gonna fucking love this one.
Shall I give him a rundown real quick?
Just advising if there's anyone at the bottom of these first set of stairs. Maybe they want to push out the second set of doors. Don't want any prying ears.
They can't hear. The throne room's sealed.
No,
that
is room
can
is
hear
totally
the door's
sealed.
Closed.
Alright.
We checked every crack and corner. You can't hear shit if that door's closed.
That's good to know.
Oh, fuck me, man. We're gonna be here for fucking ever.
I just gave the prince the notes about the appointments as the warden.
I don't know the is and the whys.